some of you might know that I spent over 5 years playing lead guitar with the father of British blues, Mr. John Mayall. And I have to get this out. He started his career making records and performing in 1961. Last night he played his final show of his career. And he's retired now completely, and he's done. He played a show in California near my house. And I can't find words to say what he's meant in my life. And he's a father to me. And we're gonna do a song I recorded with him. The band didn't know about this. I did this last night, and they came in and we played the shit out of it. But this is my tribute. This is a song I did with Mr. Mayall on an album way back when. Gee.